In this video, I'll show you how to compare exported setup data of an offering or a functional area before importing it.
You need the Export-Import Functional Setups User role and the appropriate Application Administrator role to perform this activity.
Your company deployed the financials offering to the production environment a while ago. Recently, you modified and verified the setup of payments on your test environment. You've already exported this setup data from test, and now you're ready to import it into your production environment. But during import, you want to compare the exported data with the existing setup data in the production environment to preview how setup data in production will change after import to avoid any unwanted overwrite. To start, go to Setup and Maintenance in your production environment. Choose the Financials offering. Now create a new import for the Payments functional area. Confirm that the offering setup data was previously imported. Select the configuration package file that contains setup data of payments, which you downloaded from your test environment. The Configuration Package Details section shows the basic information about the exported file, so you can verify whether or not you've selected the correct file. Next, specify that you want to compare setup data before import. This allows the import process to run a comparison of the existing data in the environment with the data that will be imported before the data is actually modified by the import process. Now submit the import process. Confirm the submission. Monitor the status of the Payments Import Actions menu until the status shows Waiting for Comparison Review. Now view the comparison results. Here's a summary of all the objects processed and objects with discrepancies. If the process finishes with warnings, the details include business objects that are not common to both configuration packages. That would be the case if new functionality was opted in, but this finished without warnings. The objects with setup data discrepancies are listed by default, but you can change the selection to see all the objects that were compared if you want to. You want to review the discrepancies, so don't change the selection. The setup data is compared record by record for each business object. First, check to see which records exist only in the configuration that you exported from the test environment. These are the records that will be created in the production environment if you proceed with the import. Open the report for payment system account name. Here are the details of the new account names that will be created if you import this configuration package. This is what you were expecting, so you can return to your results. Now, check the In Both With Mismatch column to review the records that exist in both the configuration package from test environment and the production environment, but have different attribute values. There are two account name records that have mismatched values. Open the report to review the details. The report contains two rows for each matching record. The first row shows the values from the first source, which in this case is the configuration package from the test environment. The second row shows the values from the second source, which in this case is the production environment. Freeze the column headers and the first column in order to identify the records and sources, and then for each record, scroll to the right to find out the discrepancies between the two sources. Values are only presented for the attributes with discrepancies, so you can easily identify them. Continue scrolling to the right to determine if there are any other updates. Okay, no more attributes were updated. If you import this configuration package from test, then these records will be updated in your production environment. Return to the results. Next, check the Only in Configuration 2 column to determine which records exist only in the production environment. If you import the configuration package from test, the import process will not change these records in the production environment. Note that the import process never deletes records. Open the report to see the details. Once you review the details, if you determine that these records should be removed from the production environment, then you have to delete them manually. Continue to review the discrepancies for the remaining objects until you complete your review. Based on your findings, decide whether or not you will import this configuration package from your test into your production environment. If you're satisfied with the changes that will occur in the production environment, use Continue to Import to start the import process. On the other hand, if you determine that the import will cause undesirable modifications to the setup data in the production environment, use Cancel Process to cancel the import process. Thanks for watching.